Also in Karnataka, the minister has said today that there will be a single movement of student and labor, saying that we will look now as on how to help migrants in the single entry and exit. Anybody is free to leave, but the entry will be closely monitored. There'll be special quarantine and screening for both student and labor.
We have agreed in principle with the Honorable Prime Minister to allow interstate movement for once. Whoever is residing in Karnataka, if he wants to move to his place, he will be allowed to move. And whoever wants to come back to Karnataka from other states will be allowed to come also. While the exit can be free, entry we restrict with all tests. He has to get through with all the tests and enter the state. So we are allowing the interstate movement for once. He can go and our people can come back. This includes students also, labor also. We are allowing interdistrict labor movement for civil works and others for once.